Investigators are still trying to figure out what caused a big mess in the coastal bend today. Take a look at this video. All right, you can see crews, they are starting to clean up concrete that had spilled out of this truck after it turned over. There it is. It happened on the Palmia Golf Course in Port Aransas off of Highway 361 in Port Aransas. You can see crews working to get the truck turned right side up as they cleaned up the spilled concrete off the road. Still, of course, no word on what caused that to happen.